Share your lineup for today's music activities.
We chose these after looking at last week's survey results, which told us that 77% of you want more fun songs to watch and listen to, and 47% of you want more fun songs to sing along with.
The rest of you were divided between wanting more creative movement, dancing, recorder songs, rhythm reading, learning about reading music, and learning about composers.
We've created activities today that cover almost all of those categories. In the next couple of weeks, you'll be receiving another composer lesson.
First of all, today's recorder lesson is designed for beginners. If you are a beginner, please start from the beginning of the video and follow along carefully to learn today's disco-style song, A Minor Mayhem. If you are not a beginner, use the time markers between the video to skip ahead.
We've got another musical story for you. Enjoy singing along with Georgie and Liza in the story, There's a Hole in My Bucket.
Continue your rhythm reading practice with a lesson focused on different meters or time signatures. Feel free to create or find an instrument to use.
What's better than one Mr. Enders? That's right, four Mr. Enders. Enjoy singing and moving in a four-part canon along with Mr. Enders and his other three selves in the song To Stop the Train.
Get your ears ready. We've got another round of Poison Pattern for you. Listen carefully and don't let me win.
For our creative movement today, we're going to ask you to move like your bones are made of jelly. Watch the demo and then use the music we've provided to get a little creative and silly.
In our Music Connects Us series, enjoy the song Seeds of Freedom by Manu Chao and Playing for Change. Sing, dance, play along, and enjoy this song in any way that makes you feel good.
Finally, please continue thinking about what you might do for the music share and please send us your video.
We can't wait to see your photos and videos on Seesaw. Enjoy your week of woo-woo music making.